we are concerned here with an act of humanity, with the maintaining of cultural values, and not least with a measure of considerable political importance. The effect upon all nations, and not least upon the Germans, of the fate of these innocent people, so maliciously persecuted, must not be underestimated. To leave these victims to their misery would be a heavy blow to all those who believe in human solidarity and would encourage those who believe only in force and oppression and who act accordingly.
I will ask a few words and prepare. A country becomes really a soul only in consciously serving the intellectual life, and in the case of our Jewish people, it was really this endeavor which conserved the Jewish people as a whole. We would not be in existence today as a community of people without this continuous activity in learning and in thought and in literature.